Easy, girl. You're okay.
Get out of the way, damn you! Come on.
Howdy. How you doing, friend?
Play your damn hand. How you?
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your God has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him, he's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or do a business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
How's about you playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down then. I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
Fortunate for you both for being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
So, how you two know each other anyway? Don't seem like the likeliest of friends.
Don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play?
He can't be no real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's drifted a little in recent years. Life is a challenge to all of us.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the 4th day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right, all right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game, after all, mister.
Well, someone's gotta raise it.
Jesus, you play like my grandmother.
There.
Pile of crap.
Don't laugh.
Things are looking okay.
Could have been worse.
Yeah. Okay. Yes.
The people we've met at this table, huh, Marvin?
Now we got a game going.
Good.
Okay, then.
Huh.
Sure.
No.
Nah.
Nah.
And another check. Why don't that surprise me?
No, I'm out.
Ah, better than nothing.
Check for me.
Gonna start small here.
Is that it?
Call.
Here.
There we go.
How do you like this?
I got bullshit. Oh, that's fair enough.
I'll take it.
No, no.
Hard lines, partner.
Just shut up, will you?
You're gonna have fun getting him home.
Okay. You're fine, just a little more. I know, it ain't too exciting.
That's pathetic. I'll call.
Here, just a little.
Damn it.
Looking good. That's as it should be. Come here.
Not again. It's all right to give up, friend.
Now, this is supposed to be amusement.
Wish he'd left some booze for us. I'm parched.
Call. I'll check.
I don't think.
No. Okay, then.
Okay.
How about that?
Yes, that's it.
This ain't what you call finishing strong.
Well, I guess I ain't beating that.
Better than nothing. Yup. Let's start this low for now.
Okay.
Here. You okay with that?
Damn it.
I'll call.
Screw it. Damn it.
I'll take it. There we go, finally.
I'll give you that one.
Shall we just play a little more?
I check.
Check.
Gonna start small here.
Huh. Come on, play a little.
Okay, then. All right, then. I'll take it.
It's starting to annoy me.
Not your day, is it?
This has been quite the eventful day.
I reckon you're a serious player.
Weak.
I'll check.
Check. I'll check.
You play it safe, huh?
Oh, come on.
No,
this ain't kid poker.
All right. All right. Yep. All right. Let's turn this around.
Are you kidding me?
Check.
Let's start this low for now.
See ya.
Here.
I reckon you're full of shit.
Check. All right, what do we got?
I had it. I can't believe this shit.
Ah, better than nothing.
Ah, damn.
That's the way it goes.
Excuse me? Shut up.
I must say.
What you so scared of?
Check.
No.
Okay. It all counts. Okay. Back in it.
Lucky son. I'll check. Gonna start small here.
I'll see you.
Check.
Nah. No.
How do you like this?
There you go.
Okay.
Yep, there.
I'll take it.
I'ma check.
I'll check.
You're not one of life's risk takers, huh?
Call. Nah.
I check.
That's what I got.
Fine.
Here.
Pile of crap.
Ha! Ha!
Ah, well.
Now that's what I'm talking about. This is proper sport, eh, friends?
The people we've met at this table, huh, Marvin?
Okay.
Check. Not for me.
You should just go play checkers the amount you check.
Garbage.
Better than nothing.
Damn it, I can't get a look in.
Glad I ain't in your seat. Wish I'd got your friend to bless my hand. Check. Let's start this low for now. No.
No.
I'll check.
Boring.
Come on. At least make it interesting.
Gonna start small here. How about that?
Okay. Here, look.
I thought I had
that. Things beginning to look up.
Could have been worse.
Yes.
I hate a split pot.
Check.
Nah. Check. How do you like this?
All right, got then. Very little. Now, that is a real hand.
I'll take it.
Let's see what each of us is made of. Okay.
I check.
I don't think.
And another check. Why don't that surprise me?
You're bluffing. I can smell it a mile off. Pathetic. Nah.
You should just go play checkers the amount you check.
My guess is you're bluffing.
Okay, then.
Here we go. Come on.
Let's see, then.
No way.
Don't mind if I do.
Damn!
Better than nothing.
Gentlemen, this is getting too rich for me.
Sit down.
Oh, I'm done, friend. It's been a real education. Come on, Rip. Where is he? Where'd he go?
Who?
The Reverend. Where it? Excuse me, gentlemen. Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go? Excuse
Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, a priest, wandering about?
Sure, we saw him, smelt him, and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks. Off him.
I didn't say a word.
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
You're going down.
Stop right there.
Stay away from me.
Stop, you son of a bitch. I said stop, damn it.
Yep, okay. I won't.
Please,
tell us
don't
so.
Hurt me.
I promise.
Good. Get the hell out of here.
It's the last thing I know.
Now what? Where's Reverend? Simple mistake. You can still be saved. What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg, you drunken bastard. Help! Get it! Come on!
Thank you, sir.
Oh, no, you don't. What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard.
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But...
You shut up. Now, come on.
Ah.
Don't mind if I do.
What are you mumbling about now?
How you holding up?
Well, I was wondering when he'd show up.
Better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
What happened?
Just the usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky. Oh, Mr. Downs!
Oh.
down! Oh, Mr. Downs!
Whatever do you want?
Oh, come here, you maggot.
Please, sir. I'll...
Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please. I have a family, sir. Please.
I don't care about your family.
You owe me money. Why'd it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir. I didn't want this either.
You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts...
I'm not running anywhere. I'm doing my best for you.
You are a slippery little bastard. But I got you now.
Please. Please, show some compassion. Please.
Strauss told me you needed a beating. You saying he was right?
What will that solve?
If I'm here, there's a reason I'm here.
Be reasonable!
You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him, you took the money. He wants it back, what's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
Ah, how did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.